another Ajayi there making a nuisance of himself. Oh! And Kudacini very nearly presented Ajayi with a goal.
Well, he obviously decided that he couldn't pick it up under any circumstances, but I'm not sure whether there was a hint of a detection of a back pass. No, that wasn't. He could have picked that up. That was completely accidental from Terry, but almost cost him.
Shooting, people stabbing and grabbing. The innocent bystander, the police are grabbing. Ain't it a pity, cause you hate the city. But the way you feel ain't no big deal. You got to survive, and that's the real nitty gritty. You go uptown, downtown, you got to turn your life around.
And Hummage has come up as well. That is a diagonal cross. It is on Ajayi. It's a goal for Barnsley. And it's Traore on Ajayi. In the 66th minute, and Hopewell has gone wild. He hadn't scored since early September. And on this of all days, Ajayi gets his first goal in 29 games. And it puts Barnsley in front against the FA Cup holders in the sixth round.
Well, it's just such a classic goal. It's a great run by Van Hemmert. He takes Bridge away. Lovely cross from Delaney. And he just beats Kudacini absolutely fairly.
Pizarro, all steel with the punch. Michael Ballack, play on Kalu. Anelka, and it's coming out to Brian Howard. And he made a terrible hash of that. All he had to do was play it to Campbell Rice. Essien puts it back in for Chelsea. Can Barnsley hang on here? Foster needs to win that. Then Van Hommert. And then Hassel, and then Wright Phillips over the bar.
Well, it's like a game of pinball, isn't it? I think in the end, when the chance comes to Wright Phillips, it's a really difficult chance, but can his team hang on?
Well, in the main...
a jumbo jet. It wasn't easy, but nothing is